green shoots of recovery. The UK economy expected to have grown by 0.6%, the first quarter-on-quarter growth since mid-2011. But will it take the economy to what the new Bank of England governor calls escape velocity?
We can surprise a little on the upside. People will be revising their economic forecasts up for the UK. Maybe we get 2% growth next year, and in total something like 1 to 1.5% this year. So it's certainly nothing dramatic, but I don't think it's going to be enough to warrant more monetary accommodation, especially with inflation still probably above or near to target.
Nick Beecroft says it's as much about the international situation as it is the domestic one.
I think the US is in the in a nascent form of robust recovery, and the Eurozone problem, the crisis, is still there but contained, and I think it can be contained for let's say 2 or 3 years.
And to benefit from these green shoots, well, this is what he advises.
I think there's an opportunity to sell interest rate futures, probably maturing those maturing in late 2015 or early 16 with the best options, or gilt futures if you like as well to express a similar position.